Hi folks, this is a video to demonstrate here today. This is a pair of Bozak 301A tempo speakers, basically. These were manufactured by the Bozak company in Norwalk, Connecticut, right here in the good old USA. This is a wonderful vintage pair of speakers. They're pretty large, as you can see. I'll give dimensions and take good pictures in the auction description, but anyway, they're lovely sounding speakers, and they're very efficient. So they sound absolutely marvelous with tube gear or solid state gear. Just a great vintage sound to them. So anyway, these are the speakers there. You'll see the grills are in good shape. The cabinets are okay, no major problems. The laminate on the cabinets kind of looks okay. This one over here on the top, it's a little bit scuffed up on the top of this one speaker, but otherwise the laminate looks pretty good. I'm just kind of panning over things there, so you can see, but not in bad shape. Definitely not mint, but they're very good and presentable condition. But anyway, let me get behind the speakers. I'll just show you, focus in on, as you said, the serial numbers, and it's the tempo speaker, 301A, B301A, and it's got the adjustable tweeter control in the back, and just pan back. But anyway, the purpose of this video is I just want to let you hear them, because they really sound fabulous. I've just got a regular CD player and a little tube amp. But anyway, so let me, I'll just start up this one song. This is kind of an instrumental, and then I'll play a little more up-tempo song for you. You can get an idea of the wonderful, tone. And again, this is only a very low wattage tube amp. It's about 15 watts per channel, but these sound great with the low watts. So here we go. Let me just turn it a little. Just to hear some acoustic tone on it. Okay, folks, so what I want to do is I'm gonna put a little more up-tempo song on. Okay. It's a more up-tempo song.
This land is your land.
Okay, so I just wanted to stop that one CD. Let me just throw in another CD. This is, I'll put a little Norah Jones on and get an idea how it sounds on some, vocals. Here we go.
Lone Star, where are you? Out tonight. This feeling I'm trying to find.
That absolutely gorgeous on the female vocals.
It's dark and I think that I would give anything for you to shine down on me. How far you are, I just don't know the distance I'm willing to go.
Okay, folks, I'm gonna stop the music now. All right, so that'll give you just a good idea. I mean, like I said, they're wonderful sounding speakers, and I'll take some good pictures of them. And thanks for looking at the video. Have a great evening.